And I want to tell you about one of my favorite songs on the record called Walk on the Water. This song talks about stepping out and being who God has called you to be, stepping out on faith even when you're afraid. I think a lot of times God calls us to do things in ministry or just even in our personal day-to-day life, and we're afraid. We think that we're unable to do what God is asking us to do. I know I felt that way when God called me into ministry when I was 17 years old. But God spoke to me and said, you have to take that first step. And I think sometimes when we get afraid, it's easier to run away instead of running to what God wants us to do. The song Walk on the Water references Peter when Jesus called him to step out of the boat. And in the moment that he did take his eyes off God and he fell, Jesus' hand was right there to pick him right back up. And Jesus spoke to us and said that we would do greater things than he did. And that's so amazing to me to believe that we can actually do that, because God has a plan and a purpose for your life. And I just encourage you to step out on faith and know that whatever he's put in your heart to do, you can accomplish it with him by your side. Your faith is all it takes, and you can walk.